Well, a lot of people don't believe that the Rolling Stones were actually here. Ever came to Invercargill? Well, they did.
The Stones were seen as sort of the bad boys, really.
They appeared to be either drunk or doped up.
Throwing fruit at the band and all that.
I was having a good night up until then.